Dr. David Bushore, board certified dermatologist based here in Austin, Texas at Balcones Dermatology and Aesthetics. Today I'm going to talk about my top three favorite skincare products for acne patients. First of all, we have this cleanser that's called Aseptic MD Cleanser. What's interesting about this is created by a colleague of mine, a dermatologist. The active ingredient is chlorine dioxide. This is something that's been used to clean our fruits and vegetables for years. But what he figured out is this ingredient actually breaks apart the little keratin cells that make our skin, that stick together and clog our pores and cause acne. So by breaking apart those little keratin cells, it helps keep that skin from clogging up. It's gentle enough that I find it's not less drying and irritating than some of the other acne exfoliating cleansers. And I use this to help increase the exfoliation without being too much when I'm having somebody use a prescription Retin-A type cream. The other thing that helps is this sunscreen. This is most people's favorite sunscreen anyway, because what's nice about it, it's not sweatproof or waterproof, so it doesn't feel sticky when you put it on your face. It has niacinamide in there, and that's why this one's called UV Clear, because it says it's for acne and rosacea prone skin. The niacinamide is a B vitamin that calms inflammation. So by itself, it's been shown to calm some of that redness that happens with acne. What I also like about this, because we use this in the morning, Retin-A prescriptions are usually used at night. And those can cause a little irritation, but when we use this in the morning, that niacinamide can help build up that skin barrier that you could have caused irritation with the Retin-A at night. And sunscreen's always good. If you're using sunscreen and Retin-A, you're doing the two most important things to make your skin look great forever anyway. The tint is nice to help hide a little bit of the redness that can happen with the acne as well. And yes, this is a great calming thing to use in the morning after using exfoliating products for acne in the evening. So this one's made by Epion's. It's called the Renewal Facial Lotion. And I think this one works great to calm irritation that can happen with acne products. So out of these three products, two of them are just trying to calm irritation. And I find that that's so important for my acne patients, because a lot of the things that we use to treat acne topically can be irritating. Retin-A is one of our favorite medications, not only for acne, but for cosmetic reasons. But because of how it works, it does cause that exfoliation. We want to make sure the skin stays calm. This helps calm that inflammation when you put it on with the Retin-A at night, and then you got this sunscreen to calm it down in the morning, so we can get through the irritation that could happen and your skin looks great.